It's your girl Big Cash Cash back at it again with another video. You already know the freaking vibes. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, make sure you subscribe and click that bell so you can be notified when I post and join Cash's crew, because the vibes are here are immaculate, but y'all already knew that. Okay, y'all, I am so excited for this video. Y'all see by the title, of course, it's once again another fashion overhaul, but this time I'm bringing y'all straight heat. I'm bringing y'all straight streetwear. I'm bringing y'all a straight unisex lookbook. Now, Just for some people who don't know what unisex means, that means, like, you know, everybody could wear it, you know, boys, girls, whatever. Everybody could wear these outfits. It's not too girly. It's not, like, you know what I mean? It's unisex, okay? So, that's what I'm about to do. I got a whole bunch of, like, graphic tees. Maybe I'll title that graphic tee lookbook. Because all these shirts, besides two, are from the men's section in a size large, the women's section in a size large, and then I got three heels. Now, I know the guys probably ain't gonna appreciate that if, you know, they're not into heels or whatever, but I had to get these. I had to put, you know, my heel-wearing people on, because they're not really heels, they're mules. And if you know what mules are, they're like those sandals, those, like, thong sandals that are literally trending right now. I told y'all they were gonna be trending in my Shein haul, and I bought those white ones. I told y'all these shoes were gonna be trending, and in my all white shoes that you need for the summer, I told y'all these shoes were gonna be trending. Okay, so I went out and I picked out three heels. One of them I think is tan and the other two are black. Now, I didn't mean to get two black shoes. They kind of look exactly the same. I didn't mean to get two black ones, but I was expecting one of them to be sold out, but they weren't, so I ended up getting, like, two black ones, but it's okay. So I got the package right here. It's sitting on a little stool, and we're gonna open this up. I am gonna be telling y'all the names of these, just so if these aren't in the description down below, I will be telling y'all the name of them, because sometimes, you know, the links just don't be working out the way I want them to. But we're gonna go ahead and go over the shoes real quick, get over that with that, and then we are going to show y'all the shirts. And stay tuned, because I am gonna be providing a lookbook at the end with the graphic tees, because, you know, it's that season. It is that time of the year where graphic tees and just being chill is the time to go, okay? It's about to be summertime. And excuse literally my outfit right now, because whatever I try on, like, I'm picking an outfit out for the day. So that's why I look pretty bummy right now, but yeah. Anyways, okay, these are the Eleanor heeled sandals in a size 8.5. I got an 8.5 because when I got the 8 in my other, like, brown heels, they were hurting my toe a little bit, so I thought maybe if I got it a little big, like the strap in between, it'll be, like, looser or something. I don't know, but we're gonna take a look at these. Okay, so this heel, right off the bat, this heel is not that high at all, which is exactly what I wanted. Now, I know y'all been seeing these because these shoes are literally trending. As I said, they were. I'm freaking psychic. Call me Raven. Anyways, these are the sandals. Super cute. Like, super cute. I'm actually going to try them on right now, even though I have socks on. And tell y'all what I think. Yeah, these are definitely bomb. I love the square look of them. I love the thick heel of these, because that means they're going to be super comfortable. I'm actually going to take a, like, walk to my mirror real quick. Oh my god, these are bomb. I got the perfect size. Yeah, these are super cute. 10 out of 10. Recommend. I love the thick heel. I love the square toe. Look at my sock in my hand. And I love the little simple, like, thong sandal type look. These are gonna be a plus. Like, these are gonna save you when you don't have no, like, you're wearing something nice and you need, like, sandals or something to wear, not sneakers. Because that's the problem I always run into. I always have, like, sneakers to wear and I need some, like, not dress shoes, but just like nice sandals, but not flat sandals, because I feel like some of those could come off very childish. Like, sometimes with the outfit you need a small heel, you know. So these are an 8.5 as well. These are called the Apparently Not Thong Mules, and these are in nude. Okay, I'm pretty sure these kind of have, okay, yeah, I'm trying to get the one that's for my foot. Which shoe is this? I need this one. They be wrapping them like to the max. So I'm just trying to see the shoe. Dang. Yes, these are so cute. Okay, so these ones are a bit different, but one thing I am happy about is the heel is not that tall at all. I wish this was square. It's a round top, you know. But these are them. I'm gonna put them on. Let's go ahead. They definitely fit differently. These are literally like, if you go to the mall, like, I don't know if y'all ever been to the Ontario Mills Mall, but like, you know them, like, shoe, them stores that are like knockoff Fashion Novas. This is what it looks like it kind of came from, but whatever. Either way, these are all right. I don't know if I like these ones as much, just because, like I said, the top is like round. And I wish it was squared. I feel like square flatters like a skinny foot. I have a skinny and wide foot, so I think a square flatters it better. But these are all right. I'll definitely still wear them. Like, they're not like hideous. So yeah, that's good. Fashion Nova had a bunch of like heels like this. A lot of the ones I wanted were like damn near either sold out in my size or about to sell out. So I didn't even try, because by the time my order got confirmed, like, I doubted it was gonna be in like able to order, and I didn't want to miss out on anything, you know. So I just picked other ones that I feel like people didn't see, but they have like a full mules type section on Fashion Nova now. And then these are the other black ones. Oh my god, y'all, I already know these are gonna be good, because I have a pair, I'm just literally yapping right now, I have a pair of like heels like this, but the heel is skinny, and god, I didn't even wear them that long, and my feet were killing me. So if you are not like a all everyday heel wearer like me, get a heel that has like a thicker end or like a thick bottom, because that's gonna help. These are freaking sexy. Take a look at these real quick. I'm gonna put these on real quick. These are all in the size 8.5, and they all kind of fit different, I'm not gonna lie. I damn near could have got a 9 in this one, but I'm still gonna be wearing them. These are actually fire. They also have this square top, which is one of my favorites. These like fit perfectly, like they're not too small. I don't wear heels like that or like sandals like that, so it's hard for me to really tell like what is good sizing and what is not. But okay, yes, we're done with the heels portion, the sandals portions, but them right there are tough. I am so happy I got those. Okay, moving on, y'all, we are down to the graphic tee portion of this video. I'm just gonna pull one out and we're gonna try it on. This is in the men's section. It's called Lover's Short Sleeve Tee in a size large. Now, I looked in the men's section because I've gotten like 2 shirts from the men's section, and I like their material better. They're thicker. They feel more like a graphic tee rather than the women's section of graphic tees. The women's section is very like, just, I don't want to say flimsy, but it's just not like a thick t-shirt. It's like literally just some shirt they threw print on, you know. I can tell from this one is a little bit more like flimsier, on the flimsier side. And I also got a size large, because when I got a small, they literally shrunk and they're tiny, like they're not oversized at all, they're damn near small on me. So I got a size large. This is literally just says Loser, Lover, y'all know. I wanted to get a white one because I picked out a lot of black, and I feel like I have a lot of black graphic tees, so I had to pick, you know, one out. I'm not gonna try them on right now, just because I am gonna do a lookbook, so, you know, and they're just graphic tees. So this is that one. Moving on to the next, let me just throw that over there. Moving on to the next. Oh my god, this is something I can't wait though. I'm gonna try this on because this isn't gonna be part of the lookbook, but this is a freaking hoodie I had to get, because I got a jacket from them and it came as a windbreaker, and it just wasn't what I expected it to be. Yeah, look at this. This isn't a size medium. Oh, let me tell y'all what the name this is. Sorry. I'm literally like going out of track. This don't even have a tag. This is called the SpongeBob Life is Great hoodie in the color blue in a size medium. This is the front. Get into it. If you know me, you know I love SpongeBob. Like, quit playing with me. SpongeBob and Rock Lee is my favorite, but it says mine like a sponge. I think my favorite is this back though, and it says life is great. He's just so tough. He is so cute. He's so cute. I love me some SpongeBob. Oh my god. We're gonna throw this on. Fashion Nova really stepped their game up when it came to like their cartoon section. They have so much stuff, like Care Bears. If y'all watched my last haul about them, you would know what I'm talking about, because I got like a Care Bears jacket. I got a Looney Tunes jacket. They're hard, and I'm so happy I got a medium, because this is like the perfect oversized look. It's crazy because I have like a thousand freaking hoodies, and I just don't really wear hoodies anymore. I feel like hoodies was very like high school me. I don't really wear hoodies anymore, but I continue to get them. So I'm gonna force myself to wear them this summer. It'll be something easy, you know, to just throw on. Now here's another man I know and love. This is the classic Ice Cube shirt, short sleeve tee in the color black in a size large. You know, I felt like I was really slacking on like my streetwear and OG like style, you know, because I've been doing so much like dress promos and shit like that. So I really had to just step back into my streetwear. This is hard. This one is so hard. One thing about Fashion Nova is they love themselves some Ice Cube and Boys in the Hood. Like, they have so much Boys in the Hood and Ice Cube stuff. I actually have a couple from them, but I literally don't wear them because they're like, they shrunk, like they're so small. So just keep that in mind. If you wash them, don't dry them or size up, because they're gonna shrink. The next one I got for y'all is the Biggie and Meek short sleeve tee. I really like this one. It gave me a different type of vibe besides Fashion Nova. I feel like they stepped up their game in this hoodie. I mean, in this jacket. In this shirt. This is a size large. It's pretty big, but I think it's really cute. A cute oversized look. And it's literally just Biggie all in the front. Yeah, he's cutesy or whatever. This outfit is gonna be hard for sure. We have about three more pairs of shirts to look at. This is another one. This is the In the City tee, and y'all already know it's in a size large, and this is, you know, Los Angeles had a rep. Another reason why I got this shirt is because I feel like it was very different. Like, this shirt, their graphic tees are really getting better. Check out the back on this. Like, it's a graffiti type of paint. I fell in love with that. And then this is the front. It's just like a small little one. I kind of have an outfit idea for this already, so I know this is gonna be hard, but yeah, I really kind of got a medium in these. They may have changed their sizing, but it's all right. It's all right. I know I'll make it work. But that one's hard. And then the last two are actually from the women's section. So those were the men's section. This is the men's section. And this is the women's. Now, this is the Betty Boop Blazing Trails top in a size large. Of course, like I said, we have not missed. Like, this is a good haul. Even with the heels, this is a good haul. Now, I got this shirt because, once again, this was different for me. Like, this was... Oh, I didn't even know the back looked like this. This was different for me when I saw it as a Fashion Nova shirt. Look at the front. It's like the color, everything is just vibrant. But I didn't even peep the back. Yeah, like, I'm really putting y'all on with this. Now, this large is damn near bigger than the men's large. I'm not gonna cap. But we still gonna be wearing this. This outfit's gonna be hard. Definitely gonna be hard. Why is my dog always come down here when I'm doing a Fashion Nova haul? He be so nosy. He's literally looking around. This is the last shirt, y'all. This is the New York Living tunic top, and it's in a size medium. I got this one in a size medium because this one actually looked big on her, so I was like, I'm pretty sure it's already gonna be oversized. Oh, I didn't even know it had bedazzles on it, but it's super thin. So good thing I got a medium because it is kind of big. But this is super thin, like see-through thin. Nothing's on the back, but you can see straight through it. It's really comfortable and stretchy, but it's super thin. Like, I feel like it was gonna be a lot better, especially if you're gonna have these rhinestones on it. Like, this shirt is like thin. Like, damn, you could peekaboo, you would really see me. So this shirt is, it's cute, but the quality is just not it. This shirt was probably, how much was this shirt? It don't even say. This shirt was probably damn near like $30, and this is like a $5 tee. I'm not gonna cap to y'all. Like, anyways, that's it, y'all. That is it. These fits are about to be fire. Stay tuned for this lookbook because we about to go crazy.
Shoot to the moon, yeah, yeah. Straight boom, 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 yeah.